Mom, Dad?
Yes, honey?
I think I'll call Mrs. Robbins now.
I thought you were going to wait until Monday.
If I call now, she'll have more time to try to find someone else.
Oh, I'll get it.
Well, honey, you tried as hard as you could.
Didn't help much. Mrs. Robbins, this is Marcia Brady. Well, there's something important I have to tell you.
Marcia?
Mrs. Robbins, I have to call you back later. Bye. Hi.
Hi. That's the album my manager promised you.
Oh, thanks. But how did you...
I heard what you said over the studio microphone.
Oh. Oh, this is my mom, this is my dad.
Oh, I mean, no, I'm a father.
You know what just meant.
Well, would you two excuse us?
Yeah, we were just going in the other room.
Is it all right if I sit down?
Oh, yes, sit down, anywhere.
Anywhere.
Yeah, anywhere.
You know, I'm sorry about the mess that you're in because of that letter I wrote to you.
Oh, no, it's my fault. I never should have promised I'd get you to sing at the prom.
Well, it's my fault, too. I promised you something in that letter. When is your prom?
Friday night.
Okay, Friday night it is.
Yay!
I didn't know we had an audience.
Those are my brothers and sisters. You really come to the prom?
Well, there is one little problem.
What?
Well, I don't have a date. Do you know a girl that would like to go with me?
Do I?
Well, how about the flip side?
Oh, how about that?